Well, hello YouTube, I'm back. This is Red, of course. And I'm back with my Pokemon Red version walkthrough. And last episode, I beat Erica. Yeah, I think I did. And while this is loading, and I'm not gonna be doxxed. I'm gonna go catch a Scyther. Scythers are cool. Scissors are better. And let's start the game. Okay, I caught Snorlax. And now... now I'm gonna grab the... in two episodes back, my, Eevee evolved randomly, and I was a little creeped out about that, because, you might know that Eevee can only evolve with a stone, so evolving with leveling up kind of was scary. Level 32, and since I have other Pokemon games, I'm gonna be raising my Eevee's up to level 32 and seeing if they'll evolve, or if it's a glitch. Just to test it out. I'm gonna try to get all my Pokemon up to level 40 before I face Koga. Or get a psychic Pokemon. Yeah, 4 health points left. Pidgeot. Okay, and I'm going to... if you would like to hold on for just like a couple seconds, I'm going to look up the Japanese name for Pidgeot and Arcanine, so bear with me while I am. And, I'm back, and, if you'd like to know, the place that I look up my Pokemon's Japanese names is Serebii.net. I will put a link in it, in the description, if you would like me to. Arcanine is... I don't know why. And those Pokemon are Japanese. Now. And once I get more comments on who I should evolve it into, I will nickname it that. I know Flareon's name in Japanese is Booster. Stop. Go with the what? Easy kill. Talk to this guy who gave me a good rod. Oh, super rod. Yeah. Super rod, my gosh, I'm probing. Yeah. What is it? Oh, yep, Krabby. Like. Yeah, Krabby was caught. I didn't want to catch him. Yeah, not a Pokemon, a Pokedex. Oh, no. I have found a move though. Why do you ask, good sir? People. I'm just training these Pokemon for, like, extra. I don't know if you can EXP share in this game. Do you? I'll have to look that up. Super training. No, dang it. Listen, man, I don't want to fight you. We can paralyze him. Thank you. Yeah. There you go, Otis. No!
I don't want to play for a greener.
Well, I've just got on my recording, and I will see you next time. See you.